Welcome back, everybody, and welcome to the final of the 2023 Open Single Circuit Grand Final. So Wayne Wilgress against Barry Jenkins. So thanks, everybody, for tuning in. I will just say it's been a long couple of days, but I hope you've all enjoyed the games that we've provided on Bowls TV. And I hope you've enjoyed the games that you've watched so far. So we're now down to the last two players. So can Wayne defend his title? Because Wayne did win this same event last year, if you remember. But of course there was no coverage, there was nothing at all. So I wanted to change that and come and cover everything for this year, and the EIBA allowed me to do it, and they invited us here at Potter's to stream it for the weekends. So we've done, over the last couple of days, we did I think 6 streams yesterday, and I think this is number 6 streams today. So 12 streams in the last 2 days, over 22 hours of live stream. So we're now down to the last two players and see who can lift the trophy for this event for 2023. That should be a good game. Barry's playing very well. Wayne is playing very well also. So yeah, it should be a very good game. Barry Jenkins just managed to beat Kevin Smith in that last game in the semi-final. He beat Kevin Smith 2-0, but the second set did come down to the last couple of bowls on the last end. So yeah, he managed to get through, and here we are. Don't waste them chalkers, Wayne. Not on the trial ends. Well, I can say the same about Barry as well. So two chalkers and 2 ends, and the game hasn't even started yet. 2 chalkers and 2 bowls, I mean, not 2 ends. 2 ends wouldn't be very good, would it? So here we go. If you've got any questions, leave them in the chat box as normal, but please let me know, as this is the final, let me know if my audio is nice and clear, and we will be underway with this final. So just leave a comment in the chat box. Let me know if I'm nice and clear. You can hear me okay. So out of everyone watching this today on our live stream, who lives the furthest away? Is there anyone watching today's stream from Australia, South Africa, New Zealand? There's got to be some folks from Scotland. There was a chap last week he was sat somewhere in Aberdeen watching one of our live streams. Tony Bridge says, Paul, great job this weekend. Thanks, buddy. I know a lot of people have been sat on their sofa while it's been absolutely hoofing it down outside, watching bowls on TV, hey? Very nice. So just leave a comment if you can hear me okay, if my audio is nice and clear, because this is obviously the final and I want to make sure everyone can hear me okay. And our audio is going out okay. So here we go then, everyone. Let's crack into this final and see what happens. Thanks, Paul Maynard. Cheers, buddy. Right, so I always like to check my audio, because I say it all the time, but there's been a couple of times when I've not checked my audio and I commentate for like 15 minutes and then people say, are you not going to commentate today? And then I lose my mind. So, a good start by both players. Three bowls within about 10 inches. Yeah, I've been watching Barry play today. I actually played against Barry in the summer in the indoor nationals. I played with Tim Stone and Tim's son, Harry, and we got through and we played Barry with his brother and another chap in the semi-final of the triples. He played very well in that game as well. And he's been playing really well today. I've been watching some of his games and he's been drawing really well. Every time I look over, he's pretty much on the jack. So this is going to be a good game between him and Wayne. Oh, Barry's trying again here. Well, he's just rested on his own bowl. I think Barry's still holding one. I don't think it's any more than one, but it's impossible to say for sure from here, because the stream rink is now quite far away. It's actually on rink two. The reason why we've had to move rinks again is because Wayne has just played his semi-final on three and Barry was on rink four. So, of course, none of them could play on the same rink twice. And they've had to move over to rink two, so we've just moved our cameras over. So Wayne is playing into this. Well, he doesn't like it. So it looks like Barry is holding at least one at the moment. Let's see if he can add to that. Oh, not far away, a couple of feet. So Barry takes the lead in this first end of the final. If you don't know too much about Bowls TV, we started our YouTube channel back in June, and since then we've done over 52 streams, I think, so far. But up till about 2 weeks ago, we only had a single mobile phone, And over the last month or so, we've upgraded lots of equipment, and we're now using some streaming software through a laptop. So now we have double cameras, a camera at either ends, and we can actually now still add more cameras into the mix, so we can get a tripod further up the side of the green as well, so we can still add a few more cameras. So yeah, lots more upgrades still to make for Bowls TV to bring you the best possible games that we can around the country. Good start by Barry. Well, he's trying here. What an effort this is. Oh, would you believe it? It's now out of view. Well, we purposely moved the camera angle up a little bit because we rarely ever get long jacks, well, jacks that are on the tee. And we go and do that, and the first ends, they put a long jack up. This is sometimes where another camera can be really handy, if a camera is up the side of the rink. And that's an upgrade that I'm going to probably do over the next month or so, next couple of months, is buy another camera so we can set another tripod up on the side. So we're going to have an extra camera angle to the side of the rink. Well, I can give you a little bit more information because I can see the head from here. Wayne's bowl has just gone into the ditch. It's difficult to say who holds because Wayne has got two bowls very close to the jack. Barry's got one in there as well, so it's very tight in there. So one shot to Wayne. Yeah, good start by Wayne. another great ball. Well played, Wayne. Well, he's trying here. What an effort this is. Well played, Barry. Great ball. Yeah, and Wayne's in the area as well. Is he not quite? Yeah, he's just on the outside of the green. Well played. Great ball, Barry. So Wayne is running at this. What's connections like? Barry's trying again here. Another brilliant ball, well played. So three for Barry. So Barry takes a 4-1 lead in this first set. Barry's first ball is just behind the jack by about 2.5 feet. And this one's probably sat right next to it, so it's the reason why you can't see it. It's just out of the camera view. Well, this is better by Wayne. Yeah, that's the one. Still 18 inches to win the shot though. Well, Barry's just put three bowls pretty much all in a clump within about 3 or 4 inches of each other, so he's only one down, but might be a bit different after this bowl of Wayne's. Yep, so that's number two. So Barry's two down here, but he's still got plenty of room to draw. Well, Barry's coming well here. What a ball this is. Well played. That's the one. Yeah, big pressure ball that, because he was two down and Wayne had the last ball. So Wayne now has about 10 inches to draw the shot in. Like it. You can't always tell with Wayne. Sometimes he doesn't think he likes it, but oh, what an effort. Oh, it's just going to run by. Yeah, good effort. So Barry picks up another single. So Barry off to a really good start in this first set. So Barry now 5-1 up after four ends. Yeah, good start again by Barry. Well played. Another good ball by Barry. Well, he's got something. He just pushed Barry's ball across. So he could still be two down. It's definitely one. Well, Wayne's trying here. Has he got it? What a... Oh, well played. Great ball. Well, it was a very good ball. I mean, he was possibly two down there. And he's now laying two shots with a ball to come. And Barry is now forced to draw this because he's two down here, so so he's going to be trying to draw this. He's got about 2.5 feet to win it in. Well, he looks a little bit pacey. Oh, he's just gone through, so yeah, big chance for Wayne this end. Looks like he's holding at least two from what I can see anyway. So spare shot for number three, I think. He like it. Yep, and he's done it. Yeah, well played, Wayne. Yeah, so three shots for Wayne. He'll be happy with that because he didn't really want to drop anything this end. Otherwise he'd be chasing it a little bit. So score now 5-4. After five ends. So now well and truly back in this first set. Yeah, good start. Not a bad reply from Barry either. A little bit more pacey this time. Just dropped round the back of Wayne's first bowl, but finished okay. It's close here. Is he going to edge it? Yeah, well played, Wayne. That could be worth a couple now. So Barry playing up to this. Well, he's going to take out Wayne's bowl, so Wayne's back to bowls have both been taken off, so sorry, Wayne's only back bowl has now been taken off, so Barry has the two best backs. So I think Wayne is going to be tempted to just either cover those two greens or maybe go a little bit further back. I know you can't quite see Barry's two green balls. Oh, he's not quite reached. I don't think his pace was actually too bad. His pace was actually very good, but I think he was just on the draw pace. I think his pace would have been dead level. I think he was just trying to just go through by a couple of feet, or just behind the jack by a foot or so would have been good. Barry's close here. Has he got it? Do you know what? I think he's got it. He's got it. Well played. Well played, Barry. Great bowl. That could be just one, is it? Yeah. So after all that, so great bowl by Barry. So after six ends, Barry is 6-4 up. Barry is 6-4 up after six ends. Wayne's coming well here. Yeah, well played. He would have liked to got back to the centre line, but because Barry had a little bit of a ledge to sit on, like he's just done. Wayne is certainly trying here. What an effort this is. Well played. Great bowl. Well, we've just hit a new record on Bowls TV. So thank you everyone for tuning in today and watching today's game. I've just looked and it does fluctuate up and down, but just seeing we had 207 people watching this game as of right now. It will fluctuate up and down by 10, 20, you know, sometimes even 50. As more people come and go, people nip off to the shop, go for dinner, go for a beer, come back. But at any one time, I think our record was 200 people watching one of our live streams in the summer, and we've just smashed that by 7, so we're at 207 people. So thanks everybody for tuning in, really do appreciate it. So Wayne's still holding shot here, and he'd love to pick up a 2. Is he even up? Well, I think that's 1 to Wayne. Yeah, so that's 1 to Wayne, but the set goes to Barry because Wayne needed another shot in there. So Barry Jenkins wins the first set. So he wins 6-5. So the first set was 6-5 to Barry. Well, Barry has just gone through by about 2.5 feet again. So Wayne currently laying 1. Yeah, Wayne looks better this time. Yeah, a little bit of chalk as well. Well played. So Barry's after this. What an effort this is. Oh, what a bowl. Well played, Barry. Straight into that ditch. So we're just waiting for the marker to move out of the way, so it looks like Wayne is 3 down here. The thing is, even if Wayne does draw one in, then Barry's going to be after this bowl. Well, it looks like Wayne has drew this. Do you know what, that could even be the shot. Yeah, great bowl, Wayne, well played. Well, it's a great bowl. Wayne didn't really have much choice, he had to draw it. He was obviously 3 down, but now Barry is going to be trying to take Wayne's bowl off, and if he does, that's worth a minimum of 3. So he's not running at this with a lot of pace. Has he got it? Has he got it? Oh God! Oh, he just missed that. Oh, he missed that by a whisker. Wow, God, that was close, because Wayne's bowl was probably about 8 or 9 inches off the ditch, so He didn't need a lot of pace, just to roll it into the ditch and sit for four. Well, that was a good, that was a great last bowl from Wayne to draw that, because he was three down and he had about 10 inches to draw it in. Barry's shot bowl was in the ditch. Great start again by Barry. That push that in for shot. That's hard to say. No, it's still Barry's. Barry's is still shot bowl. Great effort again here by Barry. If he just slips past, that's good. Yeah, that's finished really well. Wayne isn't far away. Oh, he's. Oh dear. Good effort. Another good try here from Barry, and yeah, another one in there. So I think there's still one to Barry. So one bowl left each to come from each player. So it'll be interesting to see what Wayne decides to play here, because there's one bowl in there against three of Barry's. What an effort this is. What an effort, Wayne. Well played. Great bowl. Very delicate little shot that. So any connection on his own red, then the jack was probably going to go through to Barry's. Barry is now after this. I think he's just a bit wide. Well, that might have just pushed Barry's second bowl out. That could be two to Wayne, but we'll find out in just a sec. So just a single then for Wayne that ends. What a game this is so far. So Wayne picks up another single. Yeah, good start by Wayne. His pace looks, I was going to say his pace didn't look too bad, but he just pulled up a foot short. Another good bowl, yeah. Well played, Wayne. It's a good bowl, but a little bit of a target now for Barry. He's got a nice little funnel in there now. That, yeah. And that's what I thought he was going to play. I mean, he's probably two down. Well, I don't know if that's really changed much. Well, Wayne is just going around the back, so wants a little bit of insurance. So it looks like Wayne is holding, I mean, it could even be three, but it's hard to say from this angle. It looks like a definite one, possibly two for Wayne. Barry's got the best back, so just depends what he fancies here. He's going for a little bit of a delicate. He's playing just over the draw in that little gap. Certainly not an easy shot to play at that pace. So three, yeah. Wayne picks up three shots. Well played. So that takes Wayne into a 5-0 lead in the second set. So here we go again. So ends. So we've played three ends so far in this final of the second set. First set, Barry managed to get over the line with a 6-5 win. But in the second set, Wayne seems to have just changed the mat length slightly. He's brought the mat up, jack on the tee, and it seems like he's pretty comfortable at this length at the moment. So another good start by him. And a great reply from Barry. Great ball by Barry. Well, he's just flopped Wayne's ball down. So the front green is currently still the shot. That's a good effort by Wayne. I think that's just going to hold out. Yeah. I think he was just playing a reach and draw in there. Any sort of connection onto that jack would have been good. Oh, Barry likes this. You're close here, Barry, I think. What a bowl this is. Oh, it's just pulled up. Well, I don't know if it's in or not. Close, very close. Well, here comes Wayne. Oh dear. Not the best of results at all. Well, Barry's got one ball left to come and he's got about 14 inches to add another. Yeah, and I think he's in, unless he hits that gap and goes through. No, he's added another. Yeah, well played, Barry. So Barry picks up a three. Wayne was two down anyway, and he was still two down after his runner that he just played. However, Barry just drew the third ball in, so he picks up a three. If you're not already subscribed to Bowls TV yet, then it'd be really appreciated if you can go and subscribe on our YouTube channel. That is where we're going to stream everything in the near future. Oh, great start by Barry Jenkins. So we don't currently stream to Facebook, we only stream through our YouTube channel, and it's not going to be changing anytime soon as far as I can see. We're just going to keep everything on YouTube for now. It seems to be working really well. It has been since June, since we started our YouTube channel. So if you would like to stay up to date with all our games, we've got lots of games over the winter time. Like right now, we've got lots of national games that we cover. Singles, pairs, trips, and sometimes even federation games and club games and all sorts. So lots of great games that we're going to be streaming over the next few months as well. Oh, another great ball by Barry. Well played. So if you would like to stay up to date, then all you need to do is just click the bell icon to stay notified. Here comes Wayne. Here comes the runner. Is he close? He's got the jack. Oh, well played. Now his ball did follow it into the ditch, but I don't know how far away his ball finished, or did it actually go out? Oh dear. Well, we'll find out in just a second. So the jack goes onto the re-spot. What about Wayne's bowl? We're just going to wait for the marker. Right, okay, so Wayne's bowl is in the ditch and the jack is on the re-spot. So not the ideal result that Wayne was after. He would have liked to have followed the Jack into the ditch. But he's holding one, but plenty of room for Barry to draw shot here. He's got about 5 feet to draw shot here, so plenty of room. Yeah, we'll play Barry. Wayne's trying here. What's an effort this is. Well played. Well played, Wayne. So can Barry do it again? His pace on his last ball was perfect. And just adapt his line slightly, then it's just run through. Only probably 3 feet, that's all. But Wayne holds one, so he's now going to try and add to that. He got another one. Yeah, well played. Well played. So Wayne picks up a two. Yeah, well done. So Wayne extends his lead by two. So it's now 7-3. Wayne is 7-3 up after five ends. So two ends left to play in this match. So Barry really needs to win this end to give himself a good chance going into the last end. So all Barry needs is just to tie this second set. Doesn't need to win it. Doesn't actually need to get anything more than a tie because he's already won the first set. Whereas Wayne actually needs to win this set, so two ends left to play. We'll see what happens. Yeah, we'll play Barry. Good reply. Yeah, we'll play Wayne. Another great bowl. What a game we're having so far. Great effort. Well, that's finished really well. So let's just split those two greens up. Those two bowls of berries. Well, it's all about connections here, Barry. Oh, he's just gone over. Another good bowl in here, Wayne. Yeah, another really good bowl. So looks like that's number two. So he's really closed his head down now, so it's going to be very difficult for Barry to get anything out of this, because he really needs at least a two on this end to sound a good chance going into the last end, but he does really need to win this end. So that's it then. So Wayne wins the second set. So we're on to a tie break then. So here for the final, we are down to a tie break now. So we'll just update these scores before we continue. So I think Wayne picked up a two that ends. So 9-3 to Wayne that ends, and Barry 1-6-5. So we're now on to a 3-end tie break. Good start by Wayne. So Barry is holding one at the moment. And Wayne's got one bowl left to come. So Barry's trying to really close this down and get another one right on it. And yeah, it's not bad. He's got another one in there, but it gives Wayne a little bit more of a ledge now. Don't know if he likes it, does he? Well, has he got... Oh, no way! Oh dear, oh dear. Yeah. Oh, he wobbled in. Oh, that's painful. Well, Barry's got another bowl, so... He's got a last bowl, so let's see what he can do here. Well, I'll tell you what, this is not a million miles away, Barry. What an effort this is. What an effort. Well played, Barry Jenkins. What a bowl. Absolutely brilliant bowl. What an absolute corker of a bowl by Barry. But Wayne now has the last bowl on this second tie break end. Yeah, not a bad start by Barry. Just gone through 12 inches. Another good bowl by Barry. Well, could be. So he's saying it's a measure, so both players are just going to go up to have a look at this. Just going to go, well, really good effort. Let me try and hear Wayne. Oh, it's just going to pull up, is it? Oh dear. Well, just pulled up a foot short. Well, Barry's got a chance here. Now, no one really knows who holds the shot, so I guess Barry has to play this like he is one down. So just be a bit positive. I think he's going to be in that area, in that funnel, and he's just going to be reaching in that area. I think he's onto the reds. Is he onto the reds? Oh, he's got it. Yeah, well played. Well played. So, Barry Jenkins at the moment is laying the match. And Wayne's got one bowl left to come. The thing is, Wayne doesn't have any of the re-spots. He doesn't have the right re-spot or the left-hand re-spot. He's going to be playing up to this. He's not going to be doing anything else. What a shot this is. Oh, well played, Wayne Wilgerous. What a bowl. Well played, Wayne. Great ball. I knew it. He's going to play a short, Jack, and we're going to. I bet we're going to miss the last little bit, because one of them is going to play a runner at this. I think, at the ends. Oh dear. Yeah, we were just thinking about moving the camera back so you can actually see what else is going on, but we don't want to stand up and get in the way of the game because everyone's sat down. It's just that you can't quite see any further back than about 18 inches past the jack, that's all. So let's just update the scoreboard quickly, not that that makes too much difference because this is the last end. Played, we'll play Barry, so that's the one. I think Wayne is going to be after this, he's going to try and bin this jack. I think if he's a bit wide, he's off the green. Wow, this is close. Has he got it? Oh, he's got it. Oh, straight into the ditch. Oh, we've got to move the camera. Oh, we've got to move the camera, Glenn. What?
Because you have a camera at Cedar Bowl.
Yeah,
on. From behind.
Yeah.
But that just proved.
Right, everybody. I just had to rush down at the last minute and just move the camera angle just so you could see what was actually going on, because. Yeah, sorry about that. Radio silent for a couple of minutes. I just ran down there and moved the camera down. We've not had to do that all weekends, but last couple of bowls of the final, Wayne basically ditched the jack, and he was almost on top of it. There was a little bit of a gap for Barry to draw it, but yeah, an absolute brilliant bowl by Wayne. So Wayne is again, he wins the Open Singles Grand Final, so he is the champion 2 years in a row now. So well played to Wayne Wilgris. Great effort by Barry Jenkins though. He played really well. It was a really good game. So a great game to watch and a great game to stream. So hope everybody enjoyed the final and every other game that we've had over the last couple of days, really. Just like to say thanks to Glenn Gardner as well. Glenn has really helped me over the last couple of days. He's been helping me out with the stream. So yeah, big thanks to him. And I just hope everyone has enjoyed the games. And I think Glenn is now going to move the camera around for the presentation. So I'll tell you what we'll do. If we...
Potters Resort. The ball's wide, the exception all the way through, and the final is no difference. We'll make way down the last one. That's going to be fantastic. I'd like to thank both finalists for coming to the show just this afternoon. Before we go to the presentation, again, I said Friday night, just a few thank yous again to you guys for supporting the event all year round. It's a tremendous event, it's a great format, it's a good track for everybody from all over the country, and it's absolutely fantastic. So, long may it continue, guys. Thanks very much. I'd also like to thank a group of people that don't really get the appreciation we deserve. The turn up week out for us, and our umpire team, Charlotte, and the group of umpires who are. Boys that have been doing the live stream for us this weekend and showcased our sport. I think your results, your rate's been pretty good, haven't they, mate?
So,
great feedback. So, again, lads, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And finally, Potters themselves for allowing us to host the event here, get the game, and for sponsorship. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the green to present the trophy, Mr. Greg Harlow. Presentation. Ladies and gents, please welcome forward our 2023 Open Singles Circuit finalist, Barry Jennings from Egan. And obviously, again, the standard of competitor across the country, so many entrants in all of those competitions. To get to one final and win it is a hell of an achievement, but to do it twice and win it twice off the bounce is absolutely fantastic. Be champion for this year, ladies and gents. Win Wilgris from finest head towards the drop down the front there, got any photographs. If you want to join us, of course, you're more than welcome, but please do take off your outdoor shoes. Just finally, guys, again, we really appreciate the support. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Safe journey home, and very best of luck for the rest of the season. Thank you very much.
Hold on, team.
Thanks a lot, Hamlet. Appreciate it. And to all the team.
Well done, buddy. Well done.
Excellent.
Oh, thanks, bud.